What is it like to live with Parkinson? Honestly, 5 years ago, I was all Rambo about this thing. You know, I'm gonna be the only guy to ever defeat Parkinson. I'll show him exactly how it's done. That's not been the case. But I think it's important for people to see. Even though I know that's gonna happen, I still carry on. Is Parkinson's the biggest obstacle of my lifetime? Yes.